Authorities in KwaZulu-Natal have placed emergency workers on high alert as a snowstorm is expected to hit Uthukela and Okahlamba this weekend. Snow has already been reported in parts of South Africa, including the Eastern Cape, on Friday morning. Thulisizwe Buthelezi is MEC for Corporate Governance and Traditional Affairs in KwaZulu-Natal, has alerted residents to severe weather conditions from Friday into the weekend. A level 6 snow warning has been issued for the Uthukela, Herigwala and Mgungundlovu districts, advising residents to avoid unnecessary travel due to icy roads. Additional level 2 snow and rain warnings are in place for other areas. Disaster management teams are prepared to respond to emergencies and assist in clearing roads.
And here are some tips on staying safe. Monitor local weather updates and alert through reliable sources. Follow instructions from local authorities and emergency services. Ensure you have enough food, water, and essential supplies to last at least 72 hours. Keep flashlights, batteries, and a battery-powered radio handy. Avoid unnecessary travel. If you must travel, inform someone of your route and expected arrival time. Stay indoors as much as possible. If you need to go outside, limit your exposure to the cold.